It's been 2 years since San Diego lost one of its finest during a routine pedestrian traffic stop. But from now on, Officer Jonathan Deguzman will be seen and remembered as cars pass through the bridge overlooking the 805 freeway.
I never expected this bridge to be named after my dad, so I have to admit this is pretty cool. And it's crazy to see things like this happen.
Just days before the 2 year anniversary of Deguzman's final watch, his family, elected officials, and community members unveiled a sign that will hang in Chula Vista. Deguzman migrated to the Philippines at 20 years old, and within 6 years, he became a police officer, eventually joining the gang suppression unit. He totaled 16 years of police service and left behind his wife and two children.
He wanted to make sure that his name really was lasting in this area, that people, in generations to come would look up and say, who was that? Let me find out.
Deguzman's name is also etched onto a memorial at the police headquarters, and a post office has been named in his honor. The suspect who survived the altercation is still awaiting trial, with the death penalty being considered.
To be honest, it's been difficult these past 2 years trying to live without my dad. I have days where I think I'm fine and happy, and then I have these other horrible days where I just can't think straight and I just lose it because I miss him so much. And I would trade anything just to see and talk to my dad one more time.
The sign idea was first brought up by elected officials shortly after Deguzman's death, which helped bring the community together. After the renaming of the new bridge was approved, the community raised over $6,000 to have the sign installed.
The Filipino community has shown that amazing Filipino compassion and that great Pinoy pride that we always show whenever it's needed.
While Officer Deguzman now has a physical bridge, there's another memorial that looks to bridge generations through his name. Every year, the Pan Asian Law Enforcement Association gives a memorial scholarship in honor of Officer Deguzman. Steve Angeles, ABS-CBN News, Chula Vista, California.